Yeah. Jesus is in this room. and I want to read the biblical text. You know, there are times that we become discouraged, times we question, times we doubt, times we find ourselves sinking into despair. Our eyes have to be focused. We have to have an encounter with Jesus, and that changes everything. The story found in our New Testament concerning Thomas describes how doubt and discouragement gripped and took a hold of his heart and life and mind and soul and spirit. But then Jesus, that always changes literally everything. From the Gospel of John, the 20th chapter, it reads, "Now Thomas, called Didymus, one of the 12, was not with the disciples when Jesus came. So the other disciple told him, 'We have seen the Lord.' But he said to them, 'Unless I see the nail marks in his hands and put my fingers where the nails were and put my hand into his side, I will not believe.' A week later, his disciples were in the house again, and Thomas was with them. Though the doors were locked, Jesus came and stood among them and said, 'Peace be with you.' Then he said to Thomas, 'Put your finger here. See my hands. Reach out your hand and put it into my side. Stop doubting and believe.' Thomas said to him, 'My Lord and my God.' Then Jesus told him, 'Because you've seen me, you have believed. Blessed are those who have not seen and have yet believed.'"
Thank you.
Father,